Hi, this video is about the best 7 screen recording software tools. Did you ever want to record a how-to video to show someone how to use some software? Screen recording software enables you to capture whatever you're doing on your computer screen, then save it as a video file and upload it to YouTube. Stay tuned for the best 7 screen recording software tools.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Let's begin with 4 free screen recording tools. Number 1, Screencast-o-matic. This is screen recording software that you don't even have to download to your computer. You can just sign up for an account and then start recording your computer screen. If you want more advanced features such as creating longer videos, then you can upgrade for $15 a year. Number 2, Ezvid.
Ezvid is a wiki and screen recorder that you can download to your Windows computer. The features include screen recording, speech synthesis, and fast YouTube upload.
Number 3, Cam Studio.
Cam Studio records screen activity from the Windows desktop into standard AVI movie files. It's an ideal tool for creating software demonstrations and active presentations.
Number 4, QuickTime. For a quick, cost-free solution, Apple's QuickTime application is great for screen recordings from your Apple computer. After launching the application, just select File, New Screen Recording. When the recording window appears, just select the drop-down to choose your microphone. You can also record video beyond the desktop by using Mac's EyeSight camera or an external video camera. Just choose File, New Movie Recording. Let's take a look at the paid solutions. Number 5, Snagit.
Whether you're looking to capture images, color values, video games, or video clips, Snagit screen capture software has a number of tools that can help. It's available for PC and Mac users. You can download the free version and try it for 15 days, or you can purchase a copy for yourself for $49.95.
Number 6, Camtasia Studio. Camtasia lets you record a video of what's on your computer screen. You can use it to make lessons, tutorials, and product demos. It works for both PC and Mac. This video editing tool allows you to add animations and effects to create compelling videos. You can download a free trial or purchase the full version for $99. I'll include a link in the description below this video. Number 7, ScreenFlow. This is screencasting and video editing software for Macpreneurs. I almost use it daily to capture video and audio from my computer or my iPhone. I then edit the captured video to add highlights, add transitions, text, and other video effects to create a high quality video. You can download a free trial or purchase your own copy for only $99. I'll include a link in the description below this video. For a comparison of screen recording softwares, check out the link in the description below this video. So what's the best screen recording software? If I want to record a quick video and send it to a friend, I use Screencast-o-matic. I can just log into my account, record the video, save it online, and then send the link to my friend. I use QuickTime if I want to record my iPhone screen. I simply plug the phone into my Mac computer and then begin recording the screen. I primarily use ScreenFlow for recording longer videos. I can easily edit the videos by adding text, music, callouts, and transitions. After I've finished editing the video, I can simply upload it to YouTube. Which is your screen recorder of choice? Let me know in the comments below this video. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.